Well, explosive new details about disgraced MP Daryl Maguire's secret romance with the Premier have been exposed as he was questioned for his second day at ICAC. Chris O'Keefe has been watching proceedings and he joins us. Chris, what have we learnt today?
Well, we've learnt that Daryl Maguire had some pretty uncomfortable evidence today because he was put under the microscope about his relationship with Gladys Berejiklian for the first time since this inquiry began. Now, we know that Premier Berejiklian admitted to having the 5-year relationship, but we're wondering what Maguire was going to say about it. Now, we did hear that Maguire has essentially admitted to the ICAC today that he told Gladys Berejiklian about a whole range of things in his life because she was one of the few people he could trust with guidance around some of the problems in his life. And when he was asked whether or not he was still in a relationship with Gladys Berejiklian, this is his response.
Were you in a close personal relationship with Ms. Berejiklian?
Yes. Yes.
Are you still in a close personal relationship with Ms. Berejiklian?
Oh, not after the events of this, I wouldn't be. No.
So she was one of those people you can discuss your future with?
Yes.
And not just your future personally, but a potential future for both of you going forward, is that right?
Yes, in a relationship, yes, that's right.
Do you agree that there was at least some communications in advance of the call that I've just identified that raised the Badgerys Creek stuff?
Yes.
So that was the start of the discussion about their relationship, and then suddenly the feed was cut.
Yeah, just before lunch. So that Daryl Maguire was on the stand for all morning. And then when they started getting into the nitty-gritty about his relationship with the Premier, Senior Counsel Assisting essentially said that what they were about to talk about and the recordings they were about to play were trespassing on very intimate and private aspects of their relationship, and it wasn't in the public interest for everybody to hear them. So the plug was pulled by the commissioner and it went private. So the hearing has been private for the rest of the day. There's also been a separate legal argument. We don't know what the contents of that was, but when they finally did come back at about 3:30, quarter to four, Daryl Maguire was no longer there and it was adjourned until he has to return to the stand again tomorrow. So there's still a lot to this to play out, Davina.
OK, we'll see what happens. Chris, thank you.